day 8 in Malaysia. Today we are exploring more of Langkawi and we're starting at Seven Wells Waterfall. There are two sections of waterfall you can visit. The first is at the top of 600 steps, and while the waterfalls are more lagoons, the views are insane. Whilst the lower one doesn't have as much view because it's in the trees, but the waterfall itself is really cool. After that, we went back to Pantai Chenang. It's not the most beautiful beach, but there are loads of water sports available, like jet ski and paragliding. We stayed until late, watching the sunset and fire performance.